David, a day after a security guard was killed on duty. There's an outpouring of support from the Jackson community.
Tonight, the clerk he defended with his life is out of the hospital, and a memorial to James Tyrone McKinney continues to grow. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly has more on how his friends are remembering the fallen security guard.
Police say 54-year-old James McKinney, known to many as Tyrone, was just doing his job Tuesday morning when two armed robbers rushed in the Shell gas station on Fortification Street demanding money. JPD says McKinney pulled his gun but was shot and killed.
He was a friend of me. He was a friend all around here.
A friend co-workers say would walk women to their cars late at night. A friend customers say would take the time to stop and chat.
You know, I come in here, me and my 90-year-old grandmother, we come in three or four times a week. Every time we come in, he makes a make sure he comes over and asks how she's doing. He'll ask how I'm doing.
Now customers have created a memorial to McKinney and a donation box for his family. On Revels Avenue, friends who say they grew up with him still can't believe the news.
Everybody gonna miss him, the kids, everybody. Yeah, he's a tremendous loss to the neighborhood, I know that, and all the people up and down this street.
Diane Winder says she used to play bingo with McKinney and was shocked to get the call.
When they told me that, it just turned my stomach to hear that Tyrone had, that had happened to him.
You move, you go somewhere, anything might happen to you. Leave home, you might not be promised to come back home.
And that was Aaron Kelly reporting. Well, JPD says they have not made any arrests in this case. Services for McKinney will be Monday at 11 at West Haven Funeral Home.